We're about to go to a thrift store. I got four little pieces of paper here. We're gonna draw names between me, Yesenia, Cynthia, and Adrian. And we're gonna have a $10 limit. We're gonna try to buy the most embarrassing clothes to dress each other and then go to the mall after that. So y'all guys ready? Adrian, are you ready?
Yeah, ready.
Cynthia, you ready?
Yes.
Babe?
Yeah.
Okay, here are the names. I got Cynthia.
Wait,
Adrian has me. You have Adrian.
Yeah.
And Cynthia has you. Alright, guys, let's go to the thrift store and embarrass each other. So, this is the thrift store we're gonna be at. This is the thrift store that's gonna. We're gonna pick our outfits at. We can definitely get an outfit here for $10. That's messed up.
How's it?
You got Adrian.
I got Adrian.
That's not men's though. That's it's not men.
That is doing a good job for you. I'm having a hard time with something. I just can't find anything beside it. This has a weird bottom. I'm like, yeah, how's it going so far? If they're 10 and a half, they're shit.
10 and a half.
God.
$5.95. So you got everything done for your son, right?
Adrian got me. He already paid. Total was $13. What was your total?
Mine was $12, and then I got Jada something.
$12, and I got mine for $5.95. We're just waiting on your son. Let me see the price. Shit. Like if there's some easy or something.
Run, my guy. Do you think we could get dressed here?
Oh, awesome. Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Yesenia, here's your gift.
Thank you. My gift.
That's your gift, baby. Saya, here's your gift.
Every single one of it. Okay, ready? Oh my god, what is this? That makes me so scared.
You're gonna look like a hooker.
Cynthia.
Those are your pants. Yeah, those are your pants.
Well, you would do this to me, bro.
It's your size, 28-30.
I'm going to boot camp.
Show everybody what you're dressed in right now. Oh, okay, they don't even open all the way.
Who's going next?
You look like a second grader that dressed yourself.
There's Eho before the drip. This is Eho's review. I can't believe we're going to the mall like this. Your sister did this to you. How do you feel? He just has the tie hanging out at the bottom.
So my outfit ain't that complex, so I can just get dressed outside. So yeah. Okay, this is my outfit for the mall.
Drip check, drip check, drip check. Here's Yesenia before the drip. Oh god. Hey, sexy.
Turn on the AC, I'm already sweating.
Here comes Saya. Here comes Evil. Hey, bruh. That's drip, yo. That's drip. He shakes his head. Yeah, it is kind of, it does look pretty busy.
for a Tuesday evening.
For a Tuesday.
Work it, work it. Can we get a 360? Where my bitch at?
Here I am.
Give me a 360.
Damn, these shoes are growing on me.
Man, you look like a hooker, bro. Can I get a 360?
Had to flex up, got my check up, I'm so special, no, yeah, yeah. Count your blessings, I'm the next one, ain't no best one, yeah, yeah. I'ma be this way, all the way till I'm in a wheelchair. Talking to my friends, can't believe that we still here. Whoa, you ain't even know I was real. You ain't even know I'm on a
pill.
My niggas
we're gonna go inside and embarrass ourselves now, so let's get it.
Ladies.
Oh, I thought it was walking naturally.
You thought wrong. Okay, where are we going now?
Bro, what if I see someone I know? I'm definitely running up to them and be like, this is my family.
Babe, I know, look at everybody in the restaurant just looking at you. The restaurant next to you. Look, that old man wants to purchase pocket. You. Look at this.
What?
All right, guys. Let's
hold my hand and show me off.
Let's get this walk over with.
Okay, like not too fast. I want everybody to take a good look.
You want everybody to get a good look?
She's trying to get sold today.
Yeah, I know. She's like, I'm tired of my life. Somebody just buy me.
Sweetie,
I'm the owner. I'm
the
owner.
Replace this?
I own this place, bro.
I feel like these are like so flat, like socks. I feel like I'm just gonna trip over them. Working out.
You ready for it?
I'm gonna have killer calves. Bro,
people, like,
we're not even a quarter. They look and then they're like, lady.
She looked and then she looked around like she was embarrassed. Like she was like.
So funny. People are looking at me.
I know.
And I'm over here by myself.
I'll claim you. What do you mean you're tired? We still got a whole mall to go through, buddy. That guy wants to look back at you. That guy in the wheelchair.
He followed us.
He followed us for like a straight 5 minutes just to ask us if we were taking pictures. But every time I turned around, he was eyeing Yesenia.
Was he?
Yes.
Yo, real quick, who has the best outfit right here?
Homeboy right here.
Homeboy. Oh, Adrian, 1 point. I appreciate y'all.
Dang, Adrian, your outfit is the best.
Adrian's dripping. This smells like it was never washed.
Let me smell.
It smells like a football game.
Yeah.
And so far, Adrian has 1 point. We've only asked one group of people. Adrian got the win on that one. But, I mean, how could they deny my drip? Look at my drip. Look at my drip. Faucet failure, you dig? Look at my drip. You got definite hooker vibes.
This came straight off the streets.
the streets. Look at this. This pleather.
Who has the best outfit out of all of us?
Out of all of y'all?
Yeah.
All four.
Him too.
Yeah.
What are y'all doing?
Cynthia?
We went
to a thrift stop and spent $10 and dressed each other. So.
I like her and him.
Them two? Okay, 2 points, 1 point. Thank you all. Y'all have a nice day.
Y'all didn't let me vote, man. Hold on.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And she voted for me.
Okay, 1 point.
Is she in it?
No. She did. That's how she dresses regularly.
I'm going to have to go with her.
With her?
Oh,
damn,
oh.
I'm 0 points. Adrian, what'd you do to me,
thank
bro?
Thank you.
All right, Yesenia, 1 point. Saya, 1 point.
No, I got 2 points.
Oh, Yesenia, 2 points. Adrian, 2 points. Saya, 1 point.
Let's
me,
go.
Zero. Who has the best outfit?
Best outfit? Us four?
You? Oh, three. Yesenia's in the lead.
You look like a hooker.
It's because we're in Victoria, man.
Is Michael still sitting on 0 votes? Free.
I know, I'm still on 0 votes.
It's because you're carrying the camera, they think that you're not part of it. That you're just, this is just...
They just think, they, what, they think I dress like this regularly? Like, what the hell, bro?
Say, bro. Sir, we're taking a poll. Who do you think is
who has
dressed?
The best outfit?
I like this.
Is Adrian? All right, thank you. Thank you for your input. What about you? Adrian, oh, and oh, wow, okay, thank you. Have a nice day.
They don't like you.
How many is that? That's 4 for you?
Yeah.
3 for Yesenia, 2 for Saya. Oh,
my
1 for Saya. And none for me still. No one likes my outfit, Adrian. You didn't do it good, bro.
That's what
I thought. I know, me too, but I guess not. Hey, bro, can I ask y'all a question? Who has the best outfit out of all 4 of us?
M2?
Yeah.
I think she looks prettiest.
She? Okay.
I didn't get an outfit yet.
Who has the best outfit?
I don't get
my
outfit.
Damn.
Pretty.
I'm a dad, so I'm gonna go with homeboy right there.
Yeah, alright, man. I got 1 point. What's up?
You got the dad.
His.
His? Okay, yeah, that's 5 points for him. 6 points. What about you, bro? You don't know? Okay, thank y'all. Y'all have a nice day.
Hey, those guys were smart enough to choose me, right?
Dead ass.
They're like, I ain't stupid. The last guy was looking at us being sick.
No, I was just looking to look. Everybody's looking at us, all eyes on us. What do you think so far?
I think,
are you learning how to walk
I
in heels?
I think it's hard to walk in
heels. You pay $4 for your heels. $4.
$4?
$4.
I love you, Candy.
Candy?
Wow, you do care.
Look how she's walking.
When we left from asking that table of guys, and we turned around, I turned around to record you, and all those guys were looking at you. Like, you make a tempting her.
They said something, and then the other guy was like, nah, dude.
Yeah.
And I was like, what are they talking about? Okay. I don't know.
Adrian ended the day with 6 points. Congratulations, you won.
Second place.
4 points, second place.
One.
Third place. 2 points.
And last place, me with the 1 point. Adrian did me dirty.
Dude,
he didn't want me to win, so
like
the guy who was
oh,
too
yeah,
scared to
like,
pick you. Alright, so like, subscribe, new videos every Wednesday, and if y'all like this video, give us a thumbs up and comment what we should do next time. See y'all later.
Comment how much you'd pay an hour for me.
Later.
What are we gonna do with this clothes now?
Donate it. Back to the same spot.
He's just like, I like this.
He's like, what are you talking about? We have to give it back.
Top guns out.